Russian delegation suffered massive casualties when they came under fire.
An estimated 158 deaths at the Kastovian base, with more than 200 injured. Several explosions and an apparent chemical attack were seen by witnesses from miles away.
The Kremlin blames Kyrgyzstan for what they call a brutal and unjustifiable attack. They are asking world leaders to join them in denouncing the ULF as a terrorist organization.
Kyrgyzstan has been a terrorist hotspot for years, yet what has been done about it?
Absolutely nothing.
It's clear the ULF remains at large, and for all we know, they have weapons in striking distance of Moscow. How do we know we're safe?
Дамы и господа, наш самолет завершил набор высоты. Вы можете расстегнуть ремни.
هاي الحلوة.
شكرا.
العائلة كل شيء.
رابع عيد ميلاد بنتي.
بنتك رابية.
كيف عرفت؟
ابنك طارق، جوزك خالد.
نعرف بعض؟
أنا بعرفك سمارة. أنت كنت ضابط باليو ال اف، هربت الروس.
أي من سنين.
من سنين. اسمعي ولا تحكي. احنا حنسيطر على الطيارة، حراس الجو وطاقم الطيارة كلهم معانا، وانت كمان عشان أوزبكستان. يلا امي.
Today.
Do you think you are?
This is about who you are, Samara.
What is this?
History.
Get this off me, you fucking son of a bitch!
Shh, 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 shh. You will be a hero for what you're doing here, Samara.
No one will believe you. I am not a terrorist.
No. You're a citizen soldier inspired by Farah Karim to fight Russia. You're a freedom fighter.
You're Russian. This plane is full of Russians. How could you kill your own people?
No, I'm not killing them. You are.
Мы ниже 8000 футов, командир.
Лея Узбекистане, Самар. Лея. You terrorist.
No!
You look like one. Go get it.
Help me! Give me the cell phone! enough to defuse the bomb!